As a designer who is interested in using AI to create new works of art, I always need some inspiration. Luckily, there are some sources I can turn to for some inspiration. And in this video, I would like to show you my two favorite websites I'm using to find stable diffusion prompts and interesting AI designs I can use in Dream Studio. As you probably know, Stable Diffusion is a deep learning text-to-image model to generate photorealistic images from input text. This model has been trained on millions of photos and can generate images of a chosen object with only a short paragraph of text. Mostly, it is used to generate images from a text prompt. It can also be applied to other tasks such as inpainting or outpainting, or producing image-to-image translations based on a text prompt. Because I like to use Dream Studio, which uses the Stable Diffusion deep learning model, I'm always looking for inspiration and interesting designs that I can use. And here are two of my favorite resources. The first website I want to show you is called Lexica, and it is a library of Stable Diffusion prompts that other people are trying to use. And it has quite simple layout. Every time you open the Lexica website, you can see the latest creations from artists that are using the Stable Diffusion generation model, and you can check some images for inspiration. However, if you have a certain keyword in the mind, just use the search bar and type the keyword here. Because I want to find some cute kawaii cat, I type this long tail keyword in the bar, and in a few seconds, I get tens of results. As you can see, some of these creations are ugly, but some of them are pretty good quality. If you like some artwork, just click on it and you would see a detailed prompt that has been used for this design. You can copy the prompt or click on the Explore this style button and the Lexica will show you similar designs to this prompt. Lexica is my favorite website I use to find inspiration, but there is another site you should know about. The next website I want to mention in this video is OpenArt, which is a library of more than 10 million AR arts and prompts generated by the most popular generators on the internet. I'm talking about DALL-E 2, Midjourney and Stable Diffusion. The layout is quite simple. In the middle, you have a search bar where you type keywords to get new ideas for designs. And if you need more inspiration, just click on the filters menu and you get different categories you can use in your search. Let's say I want to find a cute kawaii cat, and as you can see, these are all searches for this keyword in a DALL-E 2 generation model. If I want to use Stable Diffusion, all I need to click on the Stable Diffusion filter and I get all the prompts that are related to the search keywords. And if you like some images, just click on them and you can see the image in detail, and you can also copy the entire prompt and use it to generate similar art. The rise in popularity of AI art generators has been an exciting trend to watch. These programs can be used to generate something completely new or radically alter existing artworks. In the past, this process was only accessible to professionals with dedicated software and a lot of time on their hands. Now, everyone with a computer can create something that was once impossible. And I hope you have learned something new in this video. And if you have any questions, then use the comment section and I will try to reply.